Take delight in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart. Psalm 37, verse 4. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you to one of the most awaited programs on the school calendar, the annual Rhythm and Rhyme Time of the Kindergarten. This is probably the first stage performance of 377 students of the upper kindergarten. Sit back, relax, and enjoy every moment. A few important announcements, dear parents. Kindly power off your cell phones or put it on the silent mode. Please avoid unnecessary moments and waving out to your children, as the students will get easily distracted. Help these young Cotonians to do their best on stage this morning. You will definitely see a transformation in your children. This is going to be an enchanting program. Don't miss even a moment. Enjoy your day. Gentlemen, we appreciate your patience and value your time. We'll be starting in a few moments from now. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we request you to kindly stand as we welcome our chief guest, Principal Sir, Vice Principal, and dignitaries. At Cotton's, we believe that the fear of Lord is the beginning of knowledge. We now call upon Reverend White Justin to kindly lead us in prayer.
Let us look to God in prayer. Most gracious Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord, for this wonderful day that you have given to us, Master. We come into your presence with praise and thanksgiving. We come before you with a grateful heart, with a gratitude, the blessing that you have showered upon us, on our institution, O Lord. Especially want to thank you for Bishop Cotton Boys School. Especially Lord, today as we celebrate Rhymes and Rhythm program of kindergarten class. Lord, be with us and guide us with your spirit, O Master. Especially want to thank you for the little one who are going to perform and showcase all the talents. Lord, bless them abundantly with your grace, O Master. We want to thank you for our principal, Alistair, vice principal, and the staff and the students in your mighty hand, Lord. We want to thank you for our chief guests and the guest of honor as we speak to the children. Lord, let them inspired by their speech and bless them abundantly with your grace. We want to commit all this program in your mighty hand. Especially want to thank the families who gathered, the backbone for the children. Lord, their activities through the children may embark into the educational journey and be a blessing of channel of blessing to them, Lord, at this time. We commit all the kindergarten children in your mighty hand. We commit the entire program in your mighty hand, Lord. Bless us and guide us. We ask all this in the wonderful and mighty name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, sir. Please be seated. Light is the universal symbol of wisdom, knowledge, brightness. A very warm welcome to our chief guest of honor, Principal Sir Mr. Alistair Fries, our vice principal Mr. Anandat, our treasurer Mr. J. Chandran, members of the board, parents, teachers, and friends. We are glad to present the Rhythm and Rhyme Time program. We hope you will have a splendid morning. Thank you.
I'm sorry, that was my mistake. Children never make mistakes, do they? Light is the universal symbol of wisdom, knowledge, brightness, and prosperity. Light dispels darkness and ignorance. I request our esteemed chief guest, Mr. Santosh Dev, our guest of honor, Mrs. Lalitanjali Uday, our principal, Mr. Alistair Fries, and other dignitaries to light the ceremonial lamp. Thank you for lighting the lamp. May each one of us be the light and illuminate the world.
We request our principal, Sir Mr. Alistair Fries, to kindly introduce our chief guest.
Such wonderful confidence by our little ones. Let us give them a loud round of applause. A very good morning to our chief guest, Mr. Santosh Dev, our guest of honor, Mrs. Lalita Anjali Uday, members of the executive committee, members of the board of management, parents, staff, and my young Cotonians. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you here this morning to the event Rhythm and Rhyme Time, which is the very essence of melodious harmony and fine poetry. It is the first stage performance of the children of the upper kindergarten, and every child is encouraged to perform. At this point of time, I would like to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Santosh Dev, who is a famous playback singer. At very short notice, he consented to be present here as Mr. Kokila, who was to be chief guest, met with an accident last night. Let us keep him in prayer. Mr. Santosh was the winner of the Saptaswara Season 3. In 2015, he won the Mysuru Kogile Award. He has worked for more than 20 films as a playback singer and done more than 600 stage shows. Sir, kindly accept a token of appreciation on behalf of the entire Cotonian family. I would also like to welcome our guest of honor, Ms. Lalita Anjali Uday, who is an actor and CEO of Uday Digital. She has worked in films and is presently working for serials in Colors Kannada. She has done over 1,500 episodes in various TV serials. I thank you, ma'am, for your presence this morning. Kindly accept a token of our appreciation. I warmly welcome members of the Board of Management and request our teachers to felicitate our members. Mr. T. Jayachandra, Treasurer of Bishop Cotton's Boys School and member of the Board of Management. Reverend Y. Justin, member of the Board of Management. Reverend, thank you for invoking God's blessings this morning. Mrs. Karen Richards, member of the Board of Management. And Mr. Ashley, Elston Ashley Bell, member of the Board of Management. Today, I don't want to make a terribly long speech because I think the mood is one of celebration. I know there's going to be a lot of dance and music, but I will say just a few things. A program like the one we are about to witness speaks of what is important in 21st century education. The magical aura of being on stage will help these five-year-olds develop their personality into confident, capable, creative, captivating, and charming Cotonians. The days of when education was about mugging up what was written in the textbook and regurgitating the same in examinations year after year are over. I always tell my teachers, do not teach children what to think, but teach children how to think. Because in a world of tomorrow, it is going to be far more important for them to deal with unfamiliar information that they could not prepare in advance like they do for examinations. A child needs a well-filled mind, but a child needs not a well-filled mind, but a well-formed mind. A well-formed mind is the mind that relates to the problems that a human being will face after leaving school, and that is called life. A school is not just a place where you study. It is also a place where you grow. It is in school, more than at home, that they learn how to get along with others, how to behave towards elders and younger students, how to be respectful but firm and with intelligence question their teachers or parents, how to deal with authority when authority is imposed on them, or when they acquire authority. This is the place where they learn how to be good human beings. And it is this, and it is that task that I'm so pleased to see being inculcated in the children of this wonderful institution. The imparting of values, compassion, gratitude, a sense of responsibility for our society, a sense of care for the environment, these are also as important as excellence in school. I would like to congratulate and thank the coordinators, the vice principal, and teachers of the kindergarten section as they continue in setting their children on the right path, in teaching them both academic excellence, extracurricular quality, human values, and social responsibility, all of which collectively will make them better citizens of our country in years to come. And lastly, to the people who are most important to us, our beloved and most loved students, we want the school to be the best learning experience for you. This is a place where you will be cherished, listened to, respected, and disciplined, but most importantly, a place of love and learning. I end with a wish and a prayer to God that He blesses this wonderful organization, this school, and all the people associated with it, so that we continue to grow and shine and be a beacon to others in this glorious nation. May God bless each one of you, and I hope that you have an enjoyable morning watching your little ones perform on stage. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Please give it up, ladies and gentlemen. These little ones are such a joy and a treat to watch, aren't they? Watch dreams come true at the happiest place on earth this morning, Bishop Cotton Boys School. No matter how old or young, we are fascinated by Disneyland, aren't we? You're going to be transported straight into Disneyland in a few moments. It's appropriate that Disneyland is the theme this year at Cotton's, as 2023 is 100 years of Disney, a celebration of a lifetime, and can Cotton's be far behind? This year, Rhythm and Rhyme Time is extra special because all the poems have been penned by Mrs. Yolander, our gifted kindergarten teacher. Mr. Faustin has trained the children to sing and has also ensured that every kindergartner has taken the right tone to synchronize with the band along with Mr. Timothy. With an eye for detail and perfection, the coordinators of the kindergarten, Mrs. Beulah Thavamani and Mrs. Mary Longkuma, have knit the entire program together. Ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, boys and girls, step into the fairy tale world filled with legendary Disney characters, iconic attractions, fascinating poems, sensational costumes, enthralling embellishments, and entertainment unlimited. Embark on an unforgettable journey and experience the magic at Cotton's this morning with Kinder Disney Fiesta.
Good morning, one and all. Welcome to our Rhythm and Rhyme Time program. Disneyland is everyone's dream destination, be it young or old. We all have a favorite cartoon character. The students of the upper kindergarten are here to bring Kinder Disney Fiesta right here for you. Kinder Disneyland's where dreams come alive, it's where our hearts take a dive, with castles so tall and characters so cute. It's where happiness and fun always meet. Are you ready to take a trip to our Kinder Disneyland surprise? Before we begin, we need to get a ticket. Oh, it's a ticket to the Toy Story World. Welcome to the world of Toy Story. In Andy's room, the toys come alive. They talk, play, and have fun while Andy's away. Toys can also have a lot of fun. So sit back and watch the buzz of UKGA present to you Toy Story.
Thank you. Everybody calls a friend. Everybody calls a friend.
was fascinating to see the toys come to life. I just can't wait to see what's next. Before that, I need a ticket. It's Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Spectacular Spider-Man. The villains are on the rise. It's no surprise. The UKGB Super Spider-Man is here, spinning his web, crawling on buildings, swinging around to make sure the city is safe for all to stay.
Everybody sing this song.
flip, flop until you fly. Give me all your baba bum. Do your thing, say do da da. Hey, you with a broken nose, sing do da, diggy do da. No way, my nose ain't broken. Just do well anyway.
Everybody sing a song.
Yeah. are safe, as Spider-Man saves the day. It's getting so exciting. Let's see what's next. We have to get a ticket. Superb! It's a ticket to meet the Yellow Capsule Men, the most incredibly smart little men, the Minions! UKGC class of Minions are here to entertain you the best way we can. All we do is speak banana, stay together and have loads of fun. Tula Tilu Tiamo means
we love you. Thank you.
your crowd's growing bigger. Listen for the happy sound, and God let them fly.
Hello.
Going to Disneyland. Thank you.
Adventure. Let's see what next is awaiting. This is awesome. away from the hustle and bustle of busy life. Here I have a ticket to the wild. Yes! We are off to the jungle to meet the king, the Lion King. The UKGF are here to take you on a jungle safari to meet Simba, Timon, and Pumbaa. Are you ready to meet the king of the forest, the Lion King? Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, in no passing grace.
Oh. very smooth to the groove. Watch him relax as he move to the groove. But that's what they say, but I can prove. So stand up again and move to the groove. Here we go, getting smooth to the groove. Watch him relax as he move to the groove. But that's what they say, but I can prove. So stand up again and move to the groove.
The sailors of UKGH strong to the finish, cause we eat spinach. Spinach makes us strong. Come, let's sail along with Bob Boy and his crew.
To follow a dream, he had to find. You can hold my really follows a dream. That's all is mine. I see a
I'm boy is once the sailor. He biffs and buffs off the bad guys. Disney is so big. We have one last ticket to pick. And what do we have here? It's Vader. Yes, you guessed it right. It's Bob the Builder. Break it, we fix it with a smile. The builders of UKGI can just fix about anything. And we are Bob the Builders. Can you fix it?
Yes, we can!
Around and down the show will be great. We'll help someone along their way.
You've got to try.
Pluto once said, I think they deserve a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They were spectacular this morning. Pluto once said, and I quote, music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything, unquote. I'm delighted to introduce the Men in Black this morning, our band, Mr. Faustin D. Rosario on the caustic guitar. A huge shout out, Mr. Timothy Charles on the keyboard. The unimitable Samuel Vijay Kumar on the keyboard. Trevor Claremont on the lead guitar. Mr. Dan Sequeira on the bass guitar. And Anthony Ficker on the drums. A huge and thunderous round of applause for our spectacular band this morning. Cotton's very own band, the best in the city. I'm sure you'll agree with me, they just took a piece of our heart away.
Thank you.
It's not the end, ladies and gentlemen, but the magic begins at Cotton's now. The spirit of Disney comes alive at Cotton's with the most famous Disney parade. The unbridled enchantment and the vivid pageantry of the fantasy land is winding its way into the auditorium now. Disneyland at Cotton's just now. Cotton's very own Disney parade. This is a thrilling and a spectacular parade. The dazzling mix of the state-of-the-art floats, spectacular music, and your favorite Disney characters is a moment to cherish and capture.
Disney characters are full of fun. They have something for everyone. Wacky dance and tacky tricks. So let's join in to enjoy the remix at the Disney Kinder Fiesta Grand Parade.
This wondrous spectacle is the grand finale, ladies and gentlemen, of Kinder Disney Fiesta. You're in for a surprise.
Everybody's dancing! Disney can characters join you? In one frame, just for you, ladies and gentlemen. We're not done yet.
Gosh, this is the best. Feet don't fail me now.
Hot dog, you look like you're having a fantastic time.
You need to look around, ladies and gentlemen. Draw your attention to the Disney castle straight from Disneyland. You just have to look back. The famous Disney castle from Disneyland. Don't you have that feeling that you're not at Cottage but at Disneyland right now? This is the Disneyland float, ladies and gentlemen, right in front of your eyes. At Cottage, the Dreamland. Magic at Cottage? Not yet. Give something even more spectacular. I think you can put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. I know you're in awe. And now, drawing your attention to something even better. Cinderella's chariot. Ladies and gentlemen, please watch the chariot. Beautifully done up. And not just that. This Cinderella's chariot in Frozen is the main symbol of Walt Disney Company. And you have the Disney characters. What else? Magic, magic, and more magic to come. We have more magic for you. I hope you can see this beautiful chariot of Cinderella. And not just that. Cinderella's chariot has a Cinderella inside. Is there a prince anywhere? Because we have Cinderella's glass slippers too. Can we find a prince somewhere? Ladies and gentlemen, the grand finale of Disney Fiesta. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. I think they deserve a huge round of applause. That was fabulous. This morning. Finally, we couldn't find a prince for Cinderella.
To a melody played on the strings of our souls, and a rhythm that rattled us down to the bone. Our love for each other will live on forever.
ladies and gentlemen, I know you're in awe, you're awestruck this morning, but I think this was a spectacular event. Please put your hands together for the one who made this event possible with these two floats, Mr. Anthony Prashant. I think this was the cherry on the cake. I request Anthony Prashant Ficker to kindly come up. Prashant, ladies and gentlemen, I think this was outstanding. Please put your hands together for Prashant, who helped us with these floats. I think you can do better than that. A huge round of applause. Thank you very much. That was a wonderful audience. Thank you, Prashant. That was spectacular. It was outstanding, out of the world. I think you'll agree with me on that. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
We request our chief guest, sir, to kindly share his valuable thoughts with us.
ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯಿತು. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ನನ್ನ ಈ ಒಂದು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಾಲ್ ಸರ್ಗೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಾಲ್ ಸರ್ಗೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಗೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ಲಿ. ತುಂಬಾ ಏನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಇದು ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅಂತಲೇ ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ, ಒಂದು ಡ್ರೀಮಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ ಇತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಸೂಪರ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟೆಡ್, ಕ್ಯೂಟ್, ಸಖತ್ತಾಗಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ. ಸೊ ನಾನು ಒಂದು ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಸಾರಿ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೇ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಅಚೀವ್ ಮಾಡಲಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ, ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಈ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಅದ್ಭುತವಾದ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ದೇವರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಡ್ಕೊತೀನಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೈನ್ ಈ ಒಂದು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ. ಒಂದು ಸಾಂಗನ್ನು ಹಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರು. ಸೊ ನಾನು ಸುಮಾರು ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಹಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಈಗ. ಸೊ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಫೇವ್ರೆಟ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಒಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಪವರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಪುನೀತ್ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ. ಸೊ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ ಚಿತ್ರದ ಒಂದು ಹಾಡನ್ನ ನಿಮಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಹಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಮೈಕ್ ಅದನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಬೋದು.
ಹಾಲು ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಒಂದು ಹಾಡು ನಿಮ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ಬಂದ್ರೆ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲ
ಫಾರ್ ಐ ಎಸ್ಟೀಮ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಂತೋಷ್ ದೇವ್.
ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್
ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ನೀನೇ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರ. ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ನೀನೇ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರ. ಹೊಸ ಬೆಳಕೊಂದು ಫಸಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಬೆಳಗಿದೆ ಮನೆಯ ಮನಗಳೆಂದು ಆರಾಧಿಸೋಣ ಆರಾಧಿಸೋಣ ರಾಜರತ್ನನು. ಆಡಿಸಿಯೇ ನೋಡು ಬೀಳಿಸಿಯೇ ನೋಡು ಎಂದು ಸೋಲದು ಸೋತು ತಲೆಯ ಬಾಗದು. ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ನೀರೇ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರಾ. ಆಗಲಿ ಅರಮನೆಯಾಗಲಿ ಆಟವೇನಿಲ್ಲದು ಎಂದು ಆಟವಿಲ್ಲದು ಹಿರಿಯರ ಇರಲಿ ಕಿರಿಯರ ಬರಲಿ ಭೇದವೇ ತೋರದು ಎಂದು ಭೇದ ತೋರದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದು ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲದ ಹಾಗೆ ಬದುಕಿರುವ ಆಕಾಶ ನೋಡದ ಕೈಯೇ ನಿನಗು ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಹಂಚಿರುವ ಜೊತೆಗಿರು ನೀನು ಅಪ್ಪನ ಹಾಗೆ ಅಣ್ಣಲೆ ಕಾಯೋ ನಿನಗದು ಹೀಗೆ ನಿನ್ನನ್ನು ಪಡೆದ ನಾವು ಪುನೀತ ಬಾಡೋ ನಗು ನಗುತ ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ನೀನೇ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರ ಕೊಡುವ ದೀಪವಿದು ನಂದ ದೀಪವೇ ಇದು ಆಡಿಸುವ ತನ ಕರುಣೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಪಾತ್ರವು ಸಮಯದ ಸೂತ್ರ ಬನದು ಒಂದು ಮುತ್ತಿನ ಕಥೆಯ ಹೇಳಿತು ಈಗೊಂದೆ ಆ ಕಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ರಾಜ ನಂಗೆ ನೀನು ಬಂದೆ ಯೋಗವು ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಬರುವುದು ನಮಗೆ ಯೋಗ್ಯತೆ ಒಂದೆ ಉಳಿಯುವುದು ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಸೂರ್ಯನೊಬ್ಬ ಚಂದ್ರನೊಬ್ಬ ರಾಜನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಈ ರಾಜನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಆಡಿಸಿಯೇ ನೋಡು ಬೀಳಿಸಿಯೇ ನೋಡು ಎಂದು ಸೋಲದು ಸೋತು ತಲೆಯ ಭಾಗದು
ಸೊ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಆಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ
ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ ನೀನೇ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರ
ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಾರಿ
ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೈತೆ
A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for that magical song. Adbhutavagi iruvanta haadanna sundaravagi haadidri ananta vandanegalu. I think he deserves a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That was spectacular. You have a wonderful voice, sir. May God bless you abundantly and use you mightily.
Thank you, sir.
I now request our guest of honor, Mrs. Lalitanjali Uday, to kindly address the gathering.
ಹಲೋ, ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಲು, ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಲು, ಟೀಚರ್ಸು, ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಪೀಪಲು, ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು, ಅಜ್ಜ ಅಜ್ಜಿಂದರು, ಮತ್ತು ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಪುಟಾಣಿಗಳು, ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಈಗ ನೀವು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಈಗ ತಾನೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಇವರು ಹಾಡು ಹೇಳಿದರು, ಬೊಂಬೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತಿದೆ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ ಅಂತ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳರು, ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರರೇ ಅಲ್ವೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರನೇ. ಸೊ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇದೊಂಥರ ಹೆಂಗಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂಥರ ಹಬ್ಬ ಅನಿಸಿದೆ ನಮಗೆ. ಒಂಥರ ಬಿಷಪ್ ಕಾಟನಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರ್ತೀವಿ, ಏನೋ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಈ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲ ಮರೆತು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅಷ್ಟು ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿ ಅಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಆ ಒಂದು ಹಾಡನ್ನು ಹಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಅವರ್ ಮೂರು ಅವರ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹೋಯಿತು ಅಂತಲೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ. ನಾವು ಬ್ಯುಸಿ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರ್ತೀವಿ, ಟೈಮ್ ಆಯಿತು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು. ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಮನಸ್ಸೇ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಮನಸ್ಸೇ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಇನ್ನೂ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ತುಂಬ ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಮತ್ತು ನನಗೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾತು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತಲೇ ಹೊರಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅಷ್ಟು ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಬಿಷಪ್ ಕಾಟನ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದು ನಮ್ಗೆ ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ. ನಾನು ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್, ನನ್ನ ಎರಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಬಿಷಪ್ ಕಾಟನಲ್ಲೇ ಓದಿರೋದು. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿಷಪ್ ಕಾಟನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾತಾಡಿದೆ, ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾನು ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು. ಅದನ್ನು ಕನ್ನಡನೇ ಮಾತಾಡಿದೆ, ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಬದಲು ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿ. ಹೋಪ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಏನು ತೊಂದರೆ ಅನಿಸಿಲ್ಲ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಜೈ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ, ಜೈ ಹಿಂದ್, ಜೈ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಅಂತ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅಷ್ಟೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
ವಂದನೆಗಳು. ಎಲ್ಲೇರು ಹೇಗೇರು ಎಂದೆಂದಿಗೂ ನೀ ಕನ್ನಡವಾಗಿರು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಪುಟ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೆಂಟಲ್ಮನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮಿಸಸ್ ಲಲಿತಾಂಜಲಿ ಉದಯ್, ಆ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆನರ್. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Magnifier, a two-day musical fest and a carnival which is organized by Bishop Cotton Boys School after an eight-year hiatus that promises an unforgettable experience. A diverse musical lineup with celebrated Indian artists, thrilling rides, exhilarating events, and a vibrant atmosphere. Magnifier brings communities together in a celebration of music and fun. The most anticipated event in Bangalore is scheduled to be held on the 3rd and 4th of November. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the trailer of Magnifier 2023. There's going to be more magic at Cotton's in November. Don't that, ladies and gentlemen, was the teaser of Magnifier. We encourage you to purchase the Magnifier kits and experience the wondrous spectacle at Cotton's on the 3rd and 4th of November. Don't forget to be with us to experience the magic.
We would like to thank our chief guest of honor, ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಸರ್, ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಸರ್, ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೆಸರರ್, ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್, ಮಾಮ್ಸ್, ಡ್ಯಾಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ರಿದಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಸೋ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್.
A heartfelt gratitude to our coordinators, Mrs. Beulah, Mrs. Mary, and all our teachers who have trained us in bringing out our best.
A big shout out to Mrs. Yolanda for composing all the poems and special announcements with passion to embellish the program.
We thank our music teachers, Mr. Foxton and Mr. Timothy, for setting the rhythm for today's program.
A special thanks to Mr. Sam, Mr. Prashant, Mr. Trevor, and Mr. Dan.
Thank you, Mr. Shivana, Mr. Partha, and team for the special lights and sound.
We thank the Art and Craft Department for adding lots of color on and off stage.
We also thank our Maintenance Department for all the physical arrangements and timely help.
We thank Mr. Anthony and Mrs. Mamta for all the yummy snacks we enjoyed.
We also thank Mr. Prakash of JP Studios. Kindly stand for the national anthem.
Auditorium. Thank you.
That, ladies and gentlemen, draws the curtains on the annual written and rhyme time of the Upper Kindergarten 2023. Please put your hands together for all the participants. 377 of the Upper Kindergarten children have participated, all of them, in fact. And a huge shout out to all the teachers. They've done a spectacular job, haven't they? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you for being at Cottons this morning. We love you. God bless you. And have a great day.